It's wonderful to be back down under for the Australian Grand Prix. There may be several street circuits on the F1 calendar, but this unique lakeside layout is like none other. High-speed sections snake through the heart of Albert Park, just a few hundred metres from St Kilda's Beach. Albert Park is a deceptively easy track to learn, but it's just as easy to make a mistake around its walled sections and gravel traps. The street circuit is high downforce and just as heavy on brakes as it is on tyres.
Red Bull have outscored their rivals to be at the top of the constructors' table right now. But at just the third round of this year, the title could be anyone's.
Let's get on with the weekend. Welcome to qualifying. Let's find out if all that practice will pay off for the drivers.
These days, it's a much faster layout here at Albert Park, and teams need to focus on getting high and medium speed cornering right to set a good qualifying time.
Now, Karun, how do you think Zhou Guan Yu will be as he heads into this session?
It's interesting because they weren't that fast in practice. I'm not sure if this was a lack of pace or just the team trying different things. But I imagine we'll see their true performance soon enough.
You're going to want to join us for this, folks, so fasten your seatbelts. The time has come to fight it out. It's race day.
Albert Park often seems to set teammate against teammate. From Hill and Villeneuve dueling for the 1996 win, to Bottas beating fellow Mercedes driver and pole sitter Hamilton to the win in 2019. And the weather is sunny here today, apart from a few clouds. Let's hope they remain scattered on the horizon.
In any case, Melbourne is ready and so are we. So strap yourselves in for the Australian Grand Prix. The fans here in Melbourne are all set, as are the drivers, heading into 58 laps around Albert Park. Zhou Guan Yu will know exactly what's expected of him in this race.
I think they could have been higher up than 20th, but let's see if they can move forward from here.
But just what will happen here, your guess is as good as mine. Get ready for the Australian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Tires.
Copy.
Thank you. DRS enabled.
Pushing.
Further rain expected.
Okay. It's a joke, anyway.
Don't worry.
To platform. Happy to increase pace.
Yep. As soon as I try to race anyone, I just have no chance.
Keep pushing.
Keep pushing.
Thank you.
Nice.
Hold up.
No point even trying to defend these positions.
Anything can happen.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Just keep pushing.
Man, this is so...
Keep your head down.
We're making progress.
Nice work.
Head down.
ridiculous.
Okay, keep pushing, keep pushing. Okay, yeah, we'll box this lap.
Yes, the key box.
Set tyre switch to enter.
Box, box.
Yeah, box, box.
Next, enter. Time management, straight out of the box. Time management, straight out of the box. Clear pit exit.
And if we watch Magnussen... Oh no! Wide they go! Perhaps a little lapse in concentration, maybe.
Leaf core increase, please.
Yeah, got ya.
Let's take a look at the replay. Now look, here we head into turn two. The brakes couldn't cope, and they'll need to be mindful of the effect that that had on the tyres.
up through your tyres.
Confirm.
To manage tyre short term.
Yeah, copy.
Reduce LiCo overall.
Copy that.
Let's reduce lifting close.
Yeah, copy.
Use the rest.
Yeah, copy.
Okay, press and hold overtake.
Yeah.
Thank you.
are low in the pack.
Okay, copy. I can't anymore.
Don't worry, it don't.
Thank you.
creates a lot of front locking.
Keep pushing.
That affects so early.
Keep pushing.
We can push on now. You can afford to drop back. Keep pushing.
Yeah, went off, went wide there.
Keep pushing, keep pushing. Okay, back off. Push through all corners.
So heads down, focus.
Copy.
Thank you.
expecting dry.
Yeah.
Make sure you use some energy.
Copy.
So it's not training in the pit lane.
Copy.
We'd like to increase a bit the like where we were.
Copy.
We need to get into some lift and coast. So Ocon has pitted.
And box, box.
Box!
So a box.
Okay, box, box. Pit entry.
Easy on the pit entry.
Copy.
Watch out, white line.
Just be wary the pit entry is slippery.
Okay.
Yeah, watch white line on exit.
Norris has pitted.
Anything can happen.
How does my tires look?
Focus on your tires.
Thank you.
Gellix, that's six to go. Laps to go. Pace now.
Copy.
We have to push flat out.
Copy.
Need some recharge.
Copy.
More laps to go.
Good on temps.
Copy that. How many laps to go?
So three laps to go. two laps to go.
Yeah, copy.
Full deploy.
Copy, yes.
One more lap.
He can be aggressive, he overtook his edge.
Copy.
Leclerc. Charles Leclerc is today's winner.
The flag. P10, buddy, nice work.
Really solid job there, mate. I think you did well.
It's not the end of the world. Well done, everyone.
That's chicken flag. To where P13. Good fight. Good fight.
There's Alex Albon making his way back.
Just managing a finish in the points, having crossed the line in 10th.
And the Monegasque driver certainly proved his worth with a terrific drive today.
And that's win number one of the season, and it's sure to provide them with a real confidence boost.
Well, it wasn't exactly a walk in the park, but it was a thrilling weekend here for us all at the Australian Grand Prix. Now, Karun, no doubt there'll be a lot for the teams to process after that race, but how do you think the Williams team are feeling?
They didn't do too badly today. A pretty respectable outcome as far as they'll be concerned. But they need to keep pushing. They can't afford to sit back.
And that's about that for this weekend's here in Melbourne.
Next time, the teams will be racing through the streets of another city. Join us in Baku on the shores of the Caspian Sea for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix.